We are all like-minded entrepreneurs that put impact first.
What can we do? How can we help?
How do we move people to take action?
Whatever you do, just, you don't want to live with the idea of what if I didn't.
I needed to get out there and do it myself. I needed to get my hands dirty.
And that's what we're here to prove, right? That we can build a sustainable and a scalable business that changes the world.
It's a challenge, but we're up for it. And we know that we have great support and a great team at Techstars and Cox to really help us get there.
You know, the perfect world is not being afraid to learn, being able to reach your full educational potential, whatever that may be in whatever field.
It looks diverse, but where people have opportunities to, you know, pursue their dreams and go after them full force.
We are money makers, you know, but that's not always our top priority. We want to make the world better while being sustainable.
Creating change that is positive and elevates the voices of marginalized people.
It's one thing to say that you want to help, you know, startups or, you know, fuel the innovation economy, but it's another thing to actually put your money where your mouth is.
Working with a company like Cox, it's hard to say how many doors that could potentially open.
It's just the right thing to do. I mean, the exciting part and what gets me out of bed is being able to help kids, being able to help families and schools, and ultimately delivering this in a way that's actually socially responsible.